like ice and that's a fact.
Alrighty, so today is gonna be the last day. That we are using this camera. After today, we are no longer using this. It has been a journey using this thing, but it's time to go. Alright, so the plan for today is we're gonna use this camera one last time while we're teaching some classes and just doing some bunch of stuff, maybe a little bit of vlogging throughout the day. We'll do the next day where we're filming with a brand new camera, so can't wait for that.
Straight to the top, never going down, don't wait for the drop. Never stand still, that's the motto, yeah. Brand new bands for the auto, oh. Foot to the ground, full throttle. Big energy for the night like Lotto. Damn, y'all talk lots, never disquiet. Life like a Seinfeld plot, ball full of songs, all of them bombs. Something like a minefield got, boom. Get it, tickets running out quick. Bet it, never get it outbid. Said it, never had to shout it. They said I couldn't ever do it, okay, how's this? Fit a week worth of work in a minute. Machine well oiled, you know how I stay efficient. To-do list written, I do this different. Hold up, wait a minute, I ain't finished.
It's go time. Let's see what we got.
So, let me take my keys and bear my morning voice. I mean, I just woke up, so. Boom. The Sony DV-E10. All right, we can move this out of the way. Now, unwrap this bad boy right here. Oh my goodness. Now, as you can probably already tell, there's a big size difference. That is gonna go right on here. And then now we hear the click, and now it is on. Yeah, let me get this all set up first, and then we'll do a first video on this thing. So we'll be back in just a minute. All right, let's get this show on the road. Woo. I thought that was gonna fall.
Alrighty, so now we're here at the academy, and what we're gonna do is we're just gonna do some random things today, and whatever happens, happens, and I'm just gonna record it. And you guys can go back from the beginning of the video when we filmed with the previous camera, and then look back to this camera and see how it looks. Now, I can definitely tell a difference. I don't know about you guys, let me know down in the comments below. So, let's go.
Ain't nobody smooth like me. I don't flash these notes, that's too high key. Keep it all down low, that's who I be. Levitating on the stage when I move my feet. Alright, look, good guy, didn't know that he can move, huh? Been in my shell, popped out like Cooper. And she look good, body rocking like Medusa. Calm like a Buddha, still popping off like bazooka. Smooth like butter in a pan. Love her when she dance. Got me all stuck inside a trance. Hoping she don't have some other plans. Said you got a man?
Yeah.
Damn. Smooth like ice and that's a fact. Michael Jackson nice with it, I'm moonwalking. She got hoops with the ice and that's a bad chick. The matching jacket with it, you on 10, yeah. So smooth when you walked in, slow-mo hair flip. Pop my eye from the jump Got high socks and them legs don't quit. Good guy, girl, go ahead and find what you got. I know that you gotta leave, but I got just what you need. So please tell me what you want, what you want. Said that she was tired of the rap, so I came back. New style, hit him with the funk, with the funk. Whoa, 5'7", so you know I gotta lay up. I ain't even tripping, look at Tom and Zendaya. Feeling real tall at the top, I'm a way up. If you want a spot, better pay up. Slick rhymes, I'ma keep it groovy. We could do it quick time, maybe shoot a movie. I don't ever switch sides, I'll be where the crew be. Hit him with a quick slide like I do the 2C. Said that you were seeing somebody, think you should dead it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I thought it and went and said it. If I didn't, then I probably would regret it. And I meant it, think you got it good, I promise it get better. Cause I told you I'm smooth like ice and that's a fact. Michael Jackson nice with it, I'm moonwalking. She got hoops with the ice and that's a bad chick. The matching jacket with it, you on 10, yeah. So smooth when you walked in, slow-mo hair flip. Pop my eye from the jump Got high socks and them legs don't quit. God, girl, go ahead and fly.
Alrighty, everybody, so I've had this camera for the past couple days, and let me tell you about it. There is a very short list of complaints I have. This camera is absolutely amazing. It has blown my mind. One thing that I didn't show you guys during the video is the pictures that this camera takes, and let me tell you, these things are awesome. I'll pop a couple right here, but yeah, those pictures that I took are from this camera, no editing, no nothing. And same thing for the videos that we took. A lot of you guys noticed that in my past couple videos, I've been really working on my editing skills. And this video didn't have too many of the effects in it because I just really wanted to highlight the actual camera itself. One thing about my type of style of videoing or vlogging is that I like to just pick the camera up and go, just like how you would with a regular phone, with my Samsung phone. I started this YouTube channel with just a phone, and that's how I usually do it. And that's how how I mainly do my videos still, just due to pure convenience. With this camera, it had good video, but it wasn't able to just do the pickup and go. With this camera, it will automatically adjust itself to the environment. I literally did nothing to get this camera set up besides turn it on and press the record button. It'll do everything else for me. Batteries is the only bad part about this camera. I went through 3 batteries in 1 day. Keep in mind, I had to set up the camera and I was playing around with it a lot. So yes, I understood that I was gonna go through battery. I always had to make sure that the batteries are charged so that way I don't miss anything. To balance that out, this camera is USB Type-C chargeable. So I can just plug in my phone cord into the camera and I'll start charging the camera. So yeah, this camera is just all about convenience for me and I absolutely enjoy it. Alrighty everybody, that's gonna wrap up the video. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like rating down below. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already so that we don't miss brand new content. Here in the next couple weeks, we have a trip to Georgia for high rank pre-testing. I'm super excited for that, especially with this brand new camera. So it's gonna be fun. Alrighty, until then, I'll catch you next time.